Let's see where continuing puts me.
When it has been years since anyone's heard anything but static and white noise on the radio, who could still believe we're not alone on this earth? My wife, my comrades from the Order, my friends, people from my station. Nobody believes me. They are sure that there's nothing on the radio. Sure that save for us who hid in Moscow Metro, there were no survivors of the last war. We are alone on this planet, and in the Metro it's common knowledge. But I did hear that call on the radio with my own ears. Yes, it was immediately drowned out by the static, but I had heard it. Which means that somewhere out there, under the skies, there's still a habitable place. We're not doomed to live the rest of our lives underground. Still, nobody believes me.
Did I just skip to the next level? Because it crashed? Okay, no, cool. So, okay, that was weird. Let's see if it crashes again. It's really odd. You don't really hear that when this level starts. I wonder if the first levels of the other Metro games also have a journal diary you can hear. Are you gonna crash again? Hold on. All right. We'll moment of truth.
Whoa, it's a tomb.
A tomb? Moment of truth.
A tomb. What the hell?
Is he alive?
He's hurt.
Ah.
Come on,
yeah. It's fine. What? You didn't let him finish speaking.
Station.
Don't worry. I told you.
I got it. Open up. Go.
I just need morphine. It's fine.
Looks like Artyom's been on another one of these mad trips up top.
Poor kid.
He got
hit.
Where to now?
Left across the square. Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom's been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Why was one of-
Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the Metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Why was one of you subtitled as idiot?
You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Oh. Do I want that? Not sure if I want that. Oh, hey. Anya, right?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine.
No.
Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex.
Look, Schimmler, you aged.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to
grab her like that?
Conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours.
Holy shit.
Don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
You look very different.
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop.
That was late.
Only Metro, nothing else. And the order is here to defend it. Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me. So get ready to go. Then we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
Why do you have dual pistol holsters?
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please. Promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Isn't this a game open world, though? I'm not gonna keep my promise. What do you mean you'll get the doctor? You just tapped him on the shoulder.
We managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
I really lost that much blood. Hey, it was still with the Metro books. Oh, I see my hands. I see my feet. You have a journal anywhere, buddy? What was that? Not that. That. Hey. Patient file, Artyom, I don't even want to try. Born 3103-2009. Blood type, ABIVRH+. Those are letters. Admitted on, come on, it's the third time. Diagnosis, radiation sickness relapse, light form, approximately dose 1 to 1.5 GY. Prognosis, favorable. Treatment, blood transfusion 0.5k, 3/week. Caliiodium, PO, bed rest. No going to the surface for a year at least. Yeah, you think that's gonna stop me? Those were a lot of science words. Those burritos?
Well, not everyone can stand being cooked.
I want a burrito.
And why not? It's what's kept us alive until now. And how long do you think that's going to last? How many kids are there in the station? In all Metro, who will be left here in 10 years? 10 years?
10 years?
We'll be lucky if we make it halfway there. No antibiotics, no suture drip. Which is why we can...
You're blind. Oh, get away from me.
Don't worry. I believe you. Will you take me with
teen?
The clean place outside?
Don't look at me like that.
They know we can't solve anything by hiding in our holes.
Also, teen? What the fuck?
Stop putting delusions into his head. I don't want him going crazy like you.
That's cool, though.
He even sleeps since you told him all those silly stories. Is that supposed to make him better? Please, leave my son alone.
Hey, he comes to me for stories. Not my fault. Holy shit, you guys are going on. With no subtitles. Hi. What?
Just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else out there, they probably have their own troubles. So what
no.
did contacting them even accomplish? Besides, I remember we used to receive signals from the outside pretty frequently soon after the bombs fell. But not for a long time now. Doesn't that tell you anything?
No.
Ah, well, it's your life.
Artyom, I understand how you feel, but you're not always going to save the Metro single-handedly. Why keep looking for a solution alone? Your friends from
the single-player game.
Help again. The Colonel seems to want you back in the unit. Why waste your time in our farming station or out there looking for ghosts? If Sparta wanted me, I'd join in a heartbeat. In any case, good luck, Artyom.
All right, you guys get back to talking and being rolled out.
Stop it!
What could possibly have survived on the surface?
You stop it!
There's a solution. I'm waiting for you to evacuation.
A far cry from this.
What do you mean, we propose?
What are you proposing?
Exactly that. And it's time you stop thinking only about yourself.
Why are you guys arguing right here?
Oh, I can't believe my eyes. Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother.
Artyom, how are you, friend? I see
you're
all right.
Gentlemen, give way.
This calls for
okay.
A few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which, how are the nerves on the hospital, huh?
You just stop crowding.
Jesus.
Welcome back, Artyom.
Everyone likes Artyom.
Alright, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, yeah. It's a fish.
Yeah. I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again.
Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
Okay. Oh shit, Artyom's popular. A week. These never turn out well.
And? More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking.
You're a Geiger counter.
And there's also those damn things, calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please.
Just because you call me dear, sure.
Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead.
Yeah, she's had enough of your shit, Artyom.
We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Come on, replace your filter. Haven't you spent enough time in the big bay?
I wasn't going about that.
Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone.
Oh, new stuff. Nice.
To all these ruins?
Probably.
See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks.
Nah. I don't want to. Yeah, I was trying to figure out what my... what look at the watch button is, but, I don't know what I set it as. T- I was about to press T, but T's filter. It's not what it is. Didn't really see much. What the hell is this? Oh, shimmy. Holy shit, this looks so... That show looks so nice. God damn.
Look, maybe you should come back to the order. We'll move to Bolas.
Hi.
Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who?
A you.
Flat. With a kitchen and a shower.
You could use one, yeah. Shower, go ahead.
Go in turns here. It's not stable enough.
Oh yeah, that's a little weird. It's like that almost glidey motion from when you pick up the kid in Metro 2033. Except not horrible and kind of noticeable, but not really there.
Hear that?
I did. Well, tell me what I already did. Tell me to do what I already did.
Did you hear that?
No.
Again.
Huh? Someone else here? Yeah. Yeah.
Did I get you? No? Good.
Wow, you worry a lot.
They probably heard us coming down from home and decided to ambush us. The beasts are getting smaller. Keep up the pace. Now the whole area
Do they? Also, I got a new mouse recently, like, literally a couple days ago. So if you see me, like, kind of fucking around, just, like, being horrible at aiming in general, I'm trying to get used to it. I went from a Razer Taipan to a Razer Death Adder. I like it, but the Taipan was ambidextrous, so it was kind of just like, I guess, your regular average mouse. And the Death Adder is right-handed, so it's kind of like... Jesus. I wasn't looking at the time. And the Taipan, I mean the Death Adder is more shaped for the right hand, so it's a little weird. I'm trying to get used to it. Trying to adjust to it. Shiro's note. So yeah, please excuse my horrible, horrible aim. Shiro's note. Vegetable oil, 1 liter. Clava from the main office, my ring. Sugar, 2 kilograms. Rosa Alexandrovna, 25318. Silverware. Buckwheat, 4 kilograms. Margarita Semenovna, 25323. My earrings and Kolya's coin collection. The hell was that? Also, I just missed, like, 2 other notes, it looks like. Oh. I have to check my frames, but the F8 button is something else. Yeah, I need to check frames. Oh, nice. 1 minute ago. Oh, that's bad. 40 frames. You wanna shush? You shush. I wonder what my frames have been this whole time. The only thing else is textures. Are you shitting me? Okay. That's pretty rough. I've never seen a game do this when changing textures in the game, while playing the game. Holy shit. I hope this doesn't fuck up the recording. Okay, let's see how that is. Yep, it was textures. Oh, frame. Never mind. I don't know. I think we're fine for now.
Stop. The pack is here. So, do we turn this place into Thermopylae, or do we let them pass?
I got hit in the head! I got hit in the fucking head, that's not fair. Oh, the AK has some kick. Oh, that's a much better melee, I just realized that. That's probably much better than the knife.
We sure gave them hell.
You sure? I got hit in the fucking head! That was stupid. Alright, sure, why not? Oh, if we get field of view here. Eh, whatever. Why did is it because she said something and I missed it? Probably. Also, I want-
How about we take the bridge to cross the railroad?
Nah. Well, that was a weird one. Oh, we're gonna arm you to it? We're gonna arm you to it? Yes. I mean, I think you should go first. Oh, there you go. Oh, do you mind me looking at your ass now? No? Good.
Come up now.
Oh. Always. Always destroying shit, aren't you? Fuck, I was saying something. I can't recall it now. Yeah.
We're here. Let's switch the radios.
Hello. I'm gonna have to change my filter in a second.
What? Artyom, are you seeing this? I'm not just imagining things, right?
Yeah, you are.
A train! A damn train on the surface! Where?
Fuck you, train.
Shit, what do we do, Artyom? Should we catch up with
How do we catch up with that?
It's our guys from the Order. Looks like they're chasing that train too. Let's join them.
Where? Yeah, always crazy drivers. Oh, I just threw. Oh, yep. Well, fuck. What? So were those our guys or not?
You should have checked first, assholes. Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order, assholes.
Ah.
Oh, they did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there.
We get seatbelts?
We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
You're really excited, aren't you?
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Oh, what? Where the fuck? Did you get a dog from? Come on. Don't want to hear that. Oh. Okay, Anna, you... Anna could have done something. Yep. I like that sigh, he's tired of being killed, like, nearly dead. Great. Great. Hey, see you up there. I guess you weren't really bad. Anna, well, I don't know. She could have done something, but I'm not sure how it would have turned out. There we go. Two. I guess I'll use one now. What was that? Cool note. Crumpled letter. Suryozha, we made it. You can drive almost to Ramenville. Well, there's a typo. Just stay away from the highway. It's all blocked with scrap. From there, you'd have to walk, of course, at least across the Ring Road. This place is alive, all right. The guys they have in their army are healthy as bulls. They're taking us to a filtration camp, but I don't think they'll be keeping us there for long. A couple of days tops, then they'll find some work for us. I already heard the guards talking of being short on hands. I say you guys drop everything and come over here. I'll get everything ready. I'll send this letter as soon as I can, Dad. Ugh. I'm fine now. I can find another wife. Artyom's fucking the talk of the towns, or the metro, so I mean, could easily find another wife. Not that there's anything wrong with Anya, but I mean, how did she confuse those guys for the Order? Weird. Not weird, but I guess she was, like, really really giddy about the train, so I guess it was like a lapse of judgment sort of thing. Oh, it got dark. Got real dark. Always with the, yeah, the rusted, sharp metal. Oh, lovely. Can't pick up the hammer. What's that? That's a camera. Also, yeah, I was... Earlier I was saying I wanted to switch, yeah, crouch to, toggle, cause... Yeah, I don't like that. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here. It's pretty late. It's almost 5 in the morning. I was gonna stop after I fell down, but I kinda wanted to see a little bit further up ahead. So, I think this is a good stopping point. Look at that checkpoint, minute ago. I know you, Metro. I know your saves. Also, I think the ticker on the bottom probably helps. Anyway, so, sorry if I was a little bit low energy, I did just, it is 5 in the morning, but aside from that, I did record Far Cry New Dawn prior to this, so that might have taken all my energy. I'm really enjoying this so far, looks so much better. The animations are quite a bit better too. I mean, there's still some jankiness, but it's still far, far better than 2033 and Last Light animations, and even graphics, of course, yeah. Oh, I need to go lay down, so thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time. Really can't wait to play more Exodus, and even New Dawn, having a lot of fun with both these games so far. See you guys later.